gonna check them out right now, and they should be right here. I believe there's what, 9 of them, I think? Let's see.
Welcome back to resource-rich Alberta, Canada. The interns were supposed to bury these barrels full of maple syrup, sugar, spiders, and rattlesnakes.
Oh my god!
Long story short, the interns buried our reserve fuel barrels instead. Since Heather came in second, she gets this rusty old prospector kit.
Yes!
And Cody takes third place. A kiddie pail and shovel?
Maybe.
You're welcome.
No.
And for coming in dead last? How am I last when I created the only realistic dinosaur?
Get out of this area.
That has to get me something. Yeah, you'd think so. First one back with a barrel of my oil wins immunity.
There must be 20 square miles of Badlands. It's like looking for a needle in 20 square miles of Badlands.
Oh, I forgot to mention, we'll be pummeling you with the occasional boulder.
That one killed me. What the hell was special about that one? It's just like... Let's try to... This is the only way I can...
Nice to see you working hard.
Gee, thanks. I always do.
Hitting on ladies and coasting on their work is hard.
Don't you have things
Maybe
to do?
I can't hit
Wanna
it because
borrow
it's a
my
ghost?
Killer pickaxe?
Really?
No, I can hit it.
It's probably against the rules. Forget
it. The difference is here.
Goodbye, Heather.
I would go, but it's actually really fun seeing you scrambling in the dirt.
Maybe that instantly fucking kills me.
Me? Alone!
Wow.
Somebody got up on the wrong side of first class. I'm just gonna go dig
out. I have no idea.
With my axe that I won.
Hey, I'm actually
I still feel like you're mad at me. What did I do?
That one's probably
I don't want to talk about it.
Water creeper.
Your shell is mine.
I already felt bad about voting for you, okay?
Holy shit.
And I guess now I realize you
That's more of
an
annoyance than anything.
Me.
Look at that. He's flooded the entire area.
Sierra, what's that?
Incoming! Imagine having, a couple of them. I'm not even gonna imagine it.
This is the light.
This might be the game.
Uh-oh.
What was it? I forget because I haven't done this in a while, but...
How could this happen?
You tell me. We're supposed to be married, which means you're not supposed to
yes,
be telling with the meanest girl on the show.
Or any girl.
You're gonna confess something.
But I didn't do it,
Oh wow! Oh no, she forgot!
We're porous denizens, ran free. Unobserved, showing on their bellies across virgin soil. Structure now regulates the forest. Checking nature and
And
one man in particular,
a poor
foster equal to the manual duty. Ranger Smith.
Hello,
Peter.
Now I had the good
Let me speak to the toy department.
Sorry. Okay, please go.
Yes, I've got an emergency.
Hey, Rosie Ball.
Wake up and start the day.
I have an emergency. I'm calling about Furby. words at me. Listen. My name is Milton. I bought this baby for my 14-year-old boy, Chauncey. He's $193,000, and I promised that I would get him a pardon if he dropped 25 pounds. He's gone from 5 to 3, you know. Listen to this, Harvey. I'm going to get this wrong right now.
Yeah! never know until you try. So I guess I could try and lose me.
Yeah, that's too dangerous.
Well, that's not as bad. It is quite good before it is something that's not honey.
So that's my story. The days pass. The women come and go.
Fail!
Like young Pam, who came in today. I says to her,
some of these,
how you doing,
which
sugar?
One should I do? How
first time?
Magma mm-hmm.
Say, you could do with an older bird like me to keep an eye out for you.
Oh,
I
no, because he leaves
myself,
his trail of fire.
You.
Suit yourself.
He's probably going to end up burning the
stick
other
a gum?
Get out of here! He burned himself! Well, obviously he can't be hurt by his own power. I was gonna say what happens when I kill him, but yep. I'm gonna see what happens when I kill it, actually, because if it drops something for you, maybe it'll drop like lava pieces. Where'd he at? There you are. Come here. What did he drop? Oh, there's a ghost! Oh, I see the ghost one now. The ghost one. Ow. After you kill one of the other ones, the ghost one comes out of nowhere. And it's like a trap. Like you might think one of these creepers, one of these elemental ones are not that bad, like the cookie creeper. And then you end up killing it. You get your cookies and the ghost one comes out and fucks you right up the ass.